Yeah, there's a whole pack of hyena down by some water down back to the left. They're all just sunbathing and cooling themselves in the water.
They all just stop. Look at that. It's like freeze frame there. The hyena stopped.
Spotted hyena. You can really see the spots on that one. Right?
Look at the way he's just standing there. What do you make of that?
See, that was a young male that came up presenting his woolly testicles. The males and the females. Sometimes it's a bit confusing because the females have penis-like appendages. They used to think, I'm sure that the Victorians used to think they were hermaphroditic. What's that about? See, there's a whole appearance of area. Once you get to the Serengeti, if you see them feeding that long neck, it means they don't have to bend down to eat. They can just reach down and eat, whereas a lot of the cats go down.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they kneel down, they lie down.
Oh, he's carrying something big.
Mm-hmm.
Just swinging right along.
Perspective, that's useful to keep people back.